remember your name, 'cause there ain't no one for to give you no pain.
So this is Allegheny Mountain Trail. Trail that's not in our route, so we got lost. And now we have to extend our trip a few miles. Up that way. We spent the last hour and a half climbing up a mountain that we weren't supposed to climb up. But that's okay, I guess. Awesome. Just finished hiking down Allegheny Mountain Trail, and we're back on track at Bear Hunter Trail. Probably added a few more miles during that uphill section, but hopefully won't be delayed too long. Right, Ben? Look how enthusiastic he is about all this. So I made it to the bottom of Bear Hunter Trail. Been following this creek down, and you can hear water now. We were close back to the stream where we were staying last night. We're gonna make some lunch. I see a sign. Yep, Judy Springs. That's where we gotta go. So we're back on track. Finally. Oh yeah, here we go. Big pot. So we just came down Bear Hunter Trail from Allegheny Mountain. And we're back on Seneca Creek Trail, correct? Yeah. Yeah, so we follow the trail. Yeah, we follow the trail to Judy Springs. So we are back on track. This is Judy Springs Trail. So we'll take this back to Huckleberry, and Huckleberry will take us right back to the parking lot. We ran into some other campers. It's the first time we've seen other people camping around here. So when you took the wrong trail up to Allegheny Mountain Trail, that mountain up there is where we walked up that mountain across it and then back down it to the trail we were on now. If we had made the right turn, we would have stayed in the valley and just walked straight across the creek. So we added probably 4 miles up and downhill hiking. So, but we're almost back. Hopefully. Oh, we finally made it. Oh, that was a long hike. Up on a ridge he rested as he went along his way. When all at once a body heard of red-eyed cows he saw plowing through the ragged skies. And good job, bro. Their brands were still on fire and their hooves were made of steel. Their horns were black and shiny and their hot breath he could feel.
A bolt of fear went through him as they thundered through the sky. For he saw the riders coming hard, and he heard their mournful cry. Yippee-i-oh!